Distinguished jurist, effective administrator, but poor politician, William Howard Taft spent 4 uncomfortable years in the White House. Large, jovial, conscientious, he was caught in the intense battles between progressives and conservatives and got scant credit for the achievements of his administration. Born in 1857, the son of a distinguished judge, he graduated from Yale and returned to Cincinnati to study and practice law. He rose in politics through Republican judiciary appointments, through his own competence and availability, and because, as he once wrote facetiously, he always had his plate turned right side up when offices were falling. Free to the presidency, Taft served as professor of law at Yale until President Harding made him Chief Justice of the United States, a position he held until just before his death in 1930. To Taft, the one that was his greatest honor, he wrote, "I don't remember that I ever was president."